stage and Mr. Hemant Godade to hand over the cash prize. Okay, the first group is Project ID C3010. I'll call out the names. Sagar Jayantrao Patil, 9th standard. These are 9th standard students. And Shubham Sateel, MD from 9th standard again. A big round of applause for these young talent people. And the topic was waste tires as a fuel industry. Okay, quite innovative. Okay, then we have another group, the project ID is CP011. The topic is ocean thermal energy conversion. And again, the students are from 9th standard Azad Vidyalaya Kasegaon Sangli. I'll call out the names, Rohit Rajendra Patil and Digvijay Deshmukh from 9th standard. Okay. Also, Tena is felicitating them with a memento for competing with the aspiring engineers, okay, for encouraging young talent. Okay, so we have already handed over the mementos to them. Now, coming to other categories. For category 3, mechanical. Okay. The price is of, the cash prize is of 5,000 rupees. And it goes to project ID C3003. And the topic was application of kinetic energy recovery system using bicycle. Right, please come up on stage. I request Professor D.K. Chitre to give away the prize.
Guys, please give them a round of applause.
Okay, for category 2. For category 2, that's electronics and communication and electrical. The runner-up ID is C2038. Okay, and the topic was control and data acquisition of AC motor using Zigbee technology. I request the group members to come up on stage. They are will be receiving a cash prize of ₹6,000 and a trophy. I request Professor Bhavani sir to give away the prize. That's comms and IT. The runner-up prize goes to project ID C1024 and the topic was voice enable. Do we have that group here with us? Yeah, okay, there is a member. Please come up on stage. They have received a cash prize of ₹6,000. I request Dr. principal. So, thank you, Raga, to hand over the prize. A big round of applause.
Coming to category C2, the first prize goes to Project ID C2029 and the topic is electricity.
Come on guys, have a big round of applause for the students.
I would request our chief guest to please give us a bar, give us a prize. Thank you. coming to category C1, the first prize goes to project ID 1005. Project ID 1005. The project title is RFID based toll gate system. I would request our chief guest to please give the prize.
Congratulations to all the winners. They have done a great job and we appreciate their efforts. Okay. I would like to express my deep gratitude to our chief guest and all the judges for rendering their precious time. Special thanks to our Avalon coordinators, Professor D.M. Balkar and Professor M.A.T. Mukul. My hearty vote of thanks to all the participants for sharing their ideas and opinions and giving a new dimension to our thinking. As it is said, no great conquest has ever been conquered without an excellent team working on it. Last but not the least, a big thank you to Team Avalon 2K13 who have worked very hard throughout this semester to make this event a grand success. Kudos to Team Avalon. 3 cheers!
Hip hip!
Hip hip!
Hip hip!
Hip hip!